Hey guys, had to go to infrared mode so you can actually see in the dark here. I got the one rafter up there, got my pattern made. I've got it down on the ground here. Tomorrow I'm gonna go ahead and cut out the 27 rafters that we need, and we'll be continuing from there. So that is, we got the top plates and stuff all the way around. Got everything looking pretty good. I'm pretty happy with the way it's actually turning out so far. And let's see, that's it. So rafters are gonna start going, after we get the pattern cut, they're gonna start going in. Tomorrow, 24 inch on center. And I'm gonna cut the, I think it's called, you do the bird's mouth, which is a little V-shaped cut and stuff on the rafter, so that they sit on the joist flat and flush. Then I'm gonna have the Simpson tie anchors to hold them down. And then the next thing is a bird house, or bird block. So then I gotta do bird block all the way down on both sides. So that's what I'll be doing for a good part of the day tomorrow. And then probably on, that's Thursday, and then on Friday, most likely Friday, I'll be putting up the decking. And right after that, then we'll be doing electrical. Pretty excited. Talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching.